Welcome to an application problem involving a linear equation. Statins are used to keep cholesterol in check and are a top-selling drug in the U.S. The equation S minus 1.4x equals 5.6 gives the amount of sales S of statins in billions of dollars x years after 1998. According to the equation, how much will the U.S. spend on statins in 2015? So again, S is the amount of sales in billions of dollars, and X is the number of years after 1998. So we first want to find the value of X for the year 2015. To do this, we're going to start with the desired year of 2015 and subtract the base year of 1998. So notice that this difference is 17, so X equals 17 represents the year 2015. Which means now we'll substitute 17 for X and solve for S to answer the question. So we'll have the equation S minus 1.4 times 17 equals 5.6. Well, 1.4 times 17 is equal to 23.8, so this becomes S minus 23.8 equals 5.6. So to solve for S, we want to undo the subtraction by adding 23.8 to both sides of the equation. This would be 0, so we have S on the left equals this sum here. So we'll bring the decimal point down. 6 plus 8 is 14, carry the 1. 1 plus 5 plus 3 is 9. And we have a 2 in the tens place value. So according to this equation, the sales for statins in 2015 would be $29.4 billion. I hope you found this helpful.